Hello, everybody. So I've been planning to start the Family Dynamics Challenge, and I made my sim for that. She's an adorable little sim. I was gonna play it out on YouTube. I believe it was, oh, give me a minute. I think it was like Willow Frost over here because I liked the idea of starting in winter, and I placed her right in Willow Creek. I've got some other sims I made in the game, like the Covington Household. Some of these are from the gallery. I've been kind of filling up my world. I wanted to make like a guy sim to kind of place in the save. I was just feeling like some creative sim today. I'm gonna kind of randomize the Sims a little bit. I kind of like him. He's got some style about him. And I kind of want to change his hair. Can I make it like a black? I'm kind of feeling like a black. I don't know. I like him. He looks like a nice Sim. But I wanted to make some Sims to just throw in the surrounding family. I don't want this sim to be anything over the top. Just kind of like a laid back, chilled sim. I definitely want the world to be filled so she can really, for gameplay purposes, have neighbors and people to interact with. I'm gonna go for, if my cat will leave my keyboard alone, I'm gonna go for some sort of jeans. My cat is down there playing with my mouse. Not keyboard, mouse. You can tell I am tired today. I'm going to a friend's later, though, which I think will be kind of fun. I'm gonna give him just some plain black shoes. None of those socks particularly look good with these shoes. Irks me. I like those shoes, but I hate how every time I put them on a sim, I forget that none of the socks, they're like, the socks are so high that none of them really look good with those shoes. It irks me. I think irks is the word. I'll find him some sort of jacket. I don't really know what I want this sim to look like at all. Maybe just like laid back. Maybe I'll go for like a really like laid back looking sim. You know? I kind of like the brown on the shoes there. I kind of feel like that's a look. I feel like he'd be some sort of laid back kind of guy. I had a friend showing up at 12, so I'm like kind of on the clock getting some videos done for my YouTube. And I might post these on my Twitch as well. We'll see. Just so while I'm not streaming, you guys have something extra to watch. I kind of like this here. I don't really know. Kind of like it in the blue. I feel like the blue suits him, you know? I really don't know why I like that so much. I feel like I shouldn't like that as much as I do. I do like the tan. You know, I could change this instead of that blue to more of like, I was gonna say more of some sort of tan, and then I look at that the other colors and I'm like, none of those really go with those shoes. I mean, these ones are kind of nice. That's a nice formal look, as long as you're not like the groom at a wedding. That's nice. Unless it's like a kind of country themed wedding, then that's like a perfect, you know, jacket mix there. They do have like more of a black. I could go for more of like a black color. I mean, the blue on him isn't bad either. We can go for that. That's fine. I'm probably gonna give him. I might actually give him a hat. I don't usually do a lot of hats, but I like the idea of like a green hat on him. I like the green there too. Maybe like some black shorts. Maybe like those. I like him in the white too. Huh. mind just like some plain black shoes. I don't feel like he's sporting designer shoes. I feel like he's kind of young and maybe starting out in life. I do like the red there. I don't really know what guys wear to sleep. I feel like that's a little too fashionable for sleepwear. But I'm also not really sure I care. I feel like, I don't know, I like it. I do like the green too. I like the blue. The blue's nice with the little red. That looks all right. I mean, I feel like he's got like a very athletic or like laid back. I feel like he's laid back, you know? He's got like a chill kind of look. I like that. I don't think I've used that shirt lately. So I might go with it just for that very reason that I haven't really. I do like those jeans. I like these too, just like some plain shorts. I don't know if I've ever been a fan of like the whole ripped up look. I have a few clothes that have that look, but if they're super expensive, I don't buy them like that, because let me tell you, I'll end up ripping them up myself, you know? If I'm out and about or anything, I'm clumsy, so I'm like, I know they'll get ruined. But I don't know, when I buy clothes, I want them to look nice and new, usually. Except for, like, my denim jacket that I bought. That was kind of had a ripped up look to it. It wasn't like super, super ripped, but I guess it was more ripped than I usually go. I mean, it looks nice, but it just doesn't make sense to me to buy something usually that's, like, already ripped. You know, if I'm spending good money on clothes, I want them clothes to, like, be nice and new looking. but that's just a personal preference for me. I do like those shoes. Maybe not with this shirt. Maybe with like a plain blue something. Or a black. But maybe not that black shirt though. I honestly don't mind that shirt. I kind of want some socks though. I wish they'd like leave socks and like the kind of hot weather wear, because I usually end up putting socks on my Sims even in the hot weather wear. That's just me. Don't know if it's just unpopular for like a lot of people to be wearing socks in like the winter. Maybe I'm just unusual in that sense. I do like that shirt. I don't know what color I want it in. I do really like the green. Do these shoes come in a green? Oh, they do come in a green. That's awesome. Perfect. And I can have like some white socks. There we go. That's a look. And I'm gonna give him like this. I feel like this is like a common thing in Maine, you know? We got like the thick jackets. I feel like when I design a Sim, I go for like that look that I see in Maine a lot. Which is generally like the work boots. We have like the thick jackets because it gets cold here. We're freezing half the time. People are like, move to Maine, and Mainers are like, nah, let us get out of here. It's way too cold half the time. This summer has been unusual because we have had a heat wave, so it's been a little different. I do feel like this guy likes a little bit of fitness, and maybe he plays the guitar as a hobby. Kind of looking for the fitness. And I feel like he likes to fish. I'm gonna let him like to fish. Let's see. I feel like I kind of want him to be like very outgoing and maybe kind of feel like he might have a sense of humor. I feel like he likes to cook. I'm okay with that if he wants to cook. Actually, I like the idea of him being a music lover. Maybe I'll take off like to cook. 'Cause I did say he was laid back. I don't know if he's lazy though. Feel like lazy and laid back are two different things. But I like the idea of him being very outgoing, so I'll go with that. I don't know if I like goofball for him. I definitely think he likes to play a bit of guitar. I don't know if cheerful is what I'm looking for either. I could go with active. He could be active. I just feel like he's the person like everyone would just naturally like. I kind of want him to want to be. Maybe to want to be a comedian. I feel like he could be a comedian. Why not? I don't want to make his ears stick out too. I like that. That to me is just. I feel like his name is gonna be Andre. If I can spell that right. Maybe we'll go with Andy, because I can't spell. How about Andy? Andy Lenz. I don't think that's the last name we're going for. Andy Diaz. I don't mind the name Diaz. Andy Rudd. Rudd. I mean, it got a nice sound to it. I don't know if it's from Andy Dunn. Andy Dunn. That does sound like a comedian name, you know? Mr. Andy Dunn, you know, up in the lights. Yeah. I'm a fan of that. I think I like his look so far. I'm debating if I want like what color I want here. I kind of like the like like that. And I think we're done for today. I hope everyone has a good day, and if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye, everyone.